What is up, my guys, Pats, Bros, and Hosts? My name is LittlePie, and welcome back to another episode of Tales From The Borderlands. I recently found out that I actually haven't been playing this game for so long, and it's just been weird not to play this game because I really enjoy playing it. I'm gonna play the last couple of episodes, and a lot of you people actually seem to enjoy my little let's play with Batman Arkham Asylum. I think that's pretty awesome to see so much support on it. I think it's freaking awesome, so I thought, you know what, we're gonna try this again, just to kind of like see if this will get the same amount of support as you guys have been giving me. So yeah, let's just start the game and let's see where we came from. I do not actually remember, I'm just gonna jump right into it. I don't like watching my own videos. I think that's kind of like cheating in the view system, because that doesn't really show me how many of you guys who actually enjoy it. So yeah.
Okay, we're at the hub of heroism.
Great. Oh yeah, I remember.
The elevator to Jack's office is across the atrium. That's where the tours meet.
Got it. Looks like it's time to put on our tour guide hat.
We only need our badge, and then we're out of here.
Yeah.
Although we could use a new hat.
Pretending to be a tour guide for a place we've never been and know nothing about. This'll end well.
Maybe it will. Who knows? Nobody knows. What the fuck? Let's pick that dude's pocket. Money. Oh, okay. That ain't bad. I mean, I can always use a bit of... Where the fuck did my mask go? Thank you.
Look at these assholes. So proud of themselves. I wonder if they know they're evil.
I don't think they do.
What a bunch of losers.
We're not gonna talk to Finch. 100%. No.
You ready for this?
I was fabricated, programmed, and wired ready. I was also built to dance.
God, this is so cute. I love her. Let's talk to that dude. Why not?
Howdy.
No, who, right? Some lady's trying to get my attention when clearly I'm having an important conversation. So, what are you wearing?
Yeah, that's real important, man.
Handsome Jack Memorial and Tour. It's like they worship.
They do. Well, I do think,
the hell are you doing?
I don't even remember the names.
Motivational speaker. Except my gun doesn't talk. Do your job, or you'll hear what she has to say.
Shut up, dude. Okay, I remember Vaughn. Handsome Jack.
Spot our tour guide yet?
Not yet.
We beg.
Reese, we need an assist.
Reese, that's his name.
Yeah, right.
I don't remember anything. I'm sorry.
We're on it. Nope, not a tour guide.
He gotta be.
Is that her?
No, that's a him. All right, there's the tour guide.
About
standard
time.
Distract and grab.
Yeah, when I'm in position behind the tour guide, that's your cue to get her talking. First opening I find, I'll lift her badge.
Oh! What about me?
Oh, you've got the most important job of all, Gordis.
I'm a bit
Once
tired,
I have
sorry.
The badge, you gotta get the tour guide out of the room.
Roger that, General, Captain, Lieutenant, Ma'am. Private Gordis is on the job.
Do you think you're a private? What the fuck? Okay,
can you
let's
believe they call that stuff in the cafeteria food?
That's why I stick to coffee. Hides the whiskey on my breath.
A woman after my own heart. I've been thinking. If Hyperion served real food, not that Brie hyperhydrated crap. Oh,
shit.
Come on.
Oh, no.
Would you
That's so lucky.
Terrible. Nothing gets coffee and whiskey out.
You. Do you have any idea who this is?
Nice tour.
Come on. I'll help you find a change of clothes.
You know, have you ever considered a management position? I mean, the way you demean that little robot, you'd be perfect.
Where do I put in my application?
Is that a compliment or...
Hello, Reese. You have the privilege of speaking to Helios's newest tour guide.
Ooh. Well done. Your criminal instinct shines again.
It does.
I'm heading up to Jack's office with Gordas.
Hi, Reese!
Aww.
Oh, damn it.
What's happening?
They know they've been hacked. I got this, but you need to hurry and keep a low profile.
Pretty hot.
Keep your eyes on the prize.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. It's weird to be back in this game.
Attention. Helios is on heightened alert. Please report any suspicious activity immediately.
Why would you put it like here? Or here, I don't know. What?
Fiona? I don't like her faces. They aren't moving.
Who's this?
She barely looks Hyperion.
Pretty though.
So, you guys are a tour group.
We're the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
The best tour money can buy.
It better be.
So are you gonna give us the tour or not? You've kept us waiting long enough.
Yeah, let's start the tour already.
All right.
Okay, let's start the tour then.
VIPs. Well, get ready for a once-in-a-lifetime experience. For all of us. Here we go.
Goddess is just
first
happy.
Stop of the Handsome Jack VIP experience. This depicts...
Oh, I cannot wait to hear about this.
Ooh. Ah.
Handsome Jack.
What a scene.
Handsome Jack defeating,
Oh, man, what didn't Handsome Jack do?
Cool.
Entire army of Gremtilius by rolling over it with a giant eyeball. What a mess.
Whoa. You are totally blowing my mind right now.
Sure about that? I don't like the mask. That's a bit weird.
Quite a sight to behold, isn't it? This, my friends, is...
No freaking way.
Jack's
favorite
infamous horse, made from real diamonds. And,
Wish I had a horse like that.
Wish I had diamonds
it
like
grant
that.
Wishes.
Whoever rides this horse is granted 3 wishes. All 3 of Jack's wishes, naturally, were for more guns.
Ingenious.
If you'll follow me,
we're on to
our 3rd and final exhibit.
Oh, I can't wait.
That's a very short tour.
What is this?
Kinda just looks like a chair.
Chair of Champions.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is...
There isn't
Jack's
any
chair
ladies.
Of Champions. He made every great decision from this chair. He ate brunch, lunch, and dinner here. He even strapped it to the back of his diamond pony to prance into battle.
Can I sit in the chair?
That chair is not for sitting.
Sorry about that. Had to leave my chair for a throne, if you catch my drift.
Wait a minute, that wasn't an exhibit at all.
So, why would you tell us that it is?
I think they call people like that
a
liars.
Test.
That was a test, people. And you failed.
Wait, what? How does that work?
Well.
All right, enough chit-chat. Come on through so you can see Jack's office.
metal detector. Well, let's go.
I'm gonna need you to step aside and raise your arms.
Oh, I knew there was something off about her. Yeah, she was weirdly ignorant for a guy. Yeah.
Hey, screw you.
I trust her.
Screw you.
You can't talk to me like that.
I just did.
What's this?
A bracelet.
It was a gift.
What's in it?
Look for yourself.
I don't actually know.
No metal objects. Next time, it's mine.
Understood. Whoop, woo! We're almost there.
Now for the main event. Even you can't ruin this for me.
Oh, fuck you.
Corey, can you ID the beacon? It's gotta be in there somewhere.
Let me look. Can't see it from here. Maybe I can just...
Stop!
What?
Oh boy. I can't believe we're here.
Here it is. Your hero's office.
Is it safe to go inside?
No.
It ought to be. I paid good money for this. I want the full Handsome Jack VIP
sure,
experience.
Sure, go for it then. I'll
give a
shit.
Going all the way.
Sure. Go for it.
Handsome Jack, here I come.
Force field breach detected. Security lockdown engaged. Thank you for taking the Handsome Jack VIP experience.
Oh,
we hope
man.
You enjoyed your tour.
You're
goodbye.
On your own, lady. I ain't cleaning that shit up again.
Again?
That's a heavy duty looking door.
This better work.
Come on.
Damn it.
Goddess is a little bit strong, man.
Sorry, hold on. Yeah?
I can't get into Jack's office.
What? You gotta be kidding me. You had one job!
Come on!
Just open the door, please.
Just open the door. Just do your wacky, hacky thing so I can get in.
Okay. Yeah. Wacky, hacky is the worst thing you ever said to me, and that is saying a lot.
Wow.
I can't seem to get in. I mean, the lockdown security system must be on a local grid or something.
No, so I can understand.
It means that we need another way in. Okay, we just need to think about this for a second and...
Don't think.
Maybe if we had...
maybe I shouldn't let them go, actually.
That's here.
Crap.
He said to hold tight!
She's so cute. I gotta admit it, man. That's amazing.
Well, what's he doing in there?
Damn it!
Get out of my way.
Newsflash, asshole. This is my office now. First you give me a body that isn't Reese, then you go hacking my computer? What are you doing? You're trying to pull something. I know it.
What are you doing?
Everything in this office is mine now, which technically means you're breaching security. We had a deal, asshole. I tracked Reese and Vaughn all across Pandora for you. I refused them supplies when they needed them. And all you had to do was bring me whatever the hell was living inside Reese's head. I knew I shouldn't have trusted you. Of course you'd betray me. You're only out for yourself.
You traitor.
Oh, grow up. It's just an office. But you still haven't answered me. Why bring a body that wasn't Reese? I can't believe you thought I wouldn't find out. Well, you seriously underestimated.
You're right.
Reese isn't dead.
What? I have no idea what's going on here, but I don't like it. I'm calling security.
Thank you for calling security. You are the
agent. Hey, how you doing? I'd get her off that phone if I was you, unless you want to be a bullet sponge.
I need your
help. Yeah, cool. Time to decide what's mightier, the pen or the punch.
All security officers. others are busy. Please continue to hold.
Stun her.
If you have been wounded by gunfire, please hang up and dial emergency medical services.
Oh, this is gonna be fun.
Let's do it.
Really? That's how this is going down. A stun rod. Wait a second. That's the one I gave Therese.
Exactly.
Damn it, say something.
Real sorry about this event.
How dare you threaten me?
That's what happens when you betray one of your friends.
Hello? Hello? Fiona, you there?
Wraith, what took you so long? A mission to accomplish.
An old friend.
I ran into an old friend, who I guess is a new enemy.
Yvette?
Yeah, she's dead to me. Well, I mean, unconscious, really, but as good as dead. She might actually be dead, though.
I don't know.
Everyone is trying to screw you over.
Yeah.
You know, I have something of a gift for that.
I do. Wait, do I?
Oh, yeah, Jack's office is on total lockdown, and I can't get the beacon.
Exciting.
That'll help?
I'm working on it.
Well, work faster.
No beacon means no vault means everybody's gonna die.
I don't think so.
Together. Yay!
Come on, Reese. It'll come to you.
So positive.
You know, if I were you with that stun baton, I would have drained the friggin' battery on it back. Well, that's not quite true. If I were you, I would have bought Yvette a one-way ticket to strangulation town.
Help, I get
Jack,
lost.
If you're not here to help, get lost.
Reese, what's going on? Are you talking to Jack?
Hey, pipe down for a second, please. Jack says he might have a way out of this.
Oh, I'm sorry. Was he teaching you how to be a bigger dick? I'll leave you to it.
Fuck you, Fiona.
As I was saying, I'm here to help. Just surprised a handsome Jack fan like you doesn't know I have a trap door in my office. And let me tell you, you're gonna love it. As long as blood doesn't make you squeamish and...
The escape
on maybe some brains and
I would like to know.
Just to make sure, this trapdoor, is it a way-out door or an instant death trapdoor?
You know, I like to think of it as the best of both worlds.
Yeah. But am I gonna die when I go through it?
You know, I'd be insulted if I didn't know you better.
Which is it?
Please tell me.
It's the key to our whole plan! You're gonna need to go in the out hole while someone yanks the lever. It's not as sexy as it sounds. A lot of people died down there.
No, what did I agree to?
A brilliant plan.
Know.
With my office on lockdown, climbing up the trap door is the only way in. And you get to do it all from the safety of a prison cell. I mean, I've heard of some
this
killer plans
cool.
in my time.
It actually kind of
takes the cupcake.
You're telling me I will be the first person to go through your trap door and live to tell about it.
First and probably the last.
Fuck yeah.
Okay then, guess that counts as a plan.
Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
Alright, the first step though is to make sure that con artist babe of yours joins you on the prison level and we're golden. You can access the jack hole there.
The jack hole. That... The jokes that could have been made from
so,
that.
So, did Jack bestow any pearls of wisdom?
Yes.
Yeah, more or less.
Let's hear it.
Hey, Fee, you have got to see the head tour guide's office. The view is unbelievable.
Not now. We gotta change the plan.
What's up?
You need to get down to the prison level now.
Got it. On my way.
All right, I'll see you there.
Wait, how? I don't have clearance for that.
Oh, right. Just get arrested.
Arrested? Yeah, that's the exact opposite of what
off.
We've been trying
Drift.
To do.
Just do it and do it quick. I gotta go.
Drift takes stairs, takes them.
All right, we do this Pandoran style.
That's pretty cool.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Putting this horse down.
Grr! I'm ready for prison life!
Why is it...
You didn't see anything!
Why is it doing that?
Stop looking!
Why is it bleeding? There's blood! Why is there blood?
Seriously, why the fuck is that blood? That's fucking disgusting if that's a real horse. Poor horse, man. I don't like horses, but still, what's that?
Ricky was just filled with strawberry jam!
Course, that's not how that works.
Just get arrested and meet me.
Ricky, there!
Vaughn?
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 You survived.
I don't know if you can hear me, but I'm with Cassius. He saved me back there, and we're just... I don't know where, but we're eating drake fruit. Really want to... With the...
Vaughn?
With the thing.
Vaughn?
Vasquez!
Who the fuck are you?
Talk or walk, ladies. I don't have time for both.
You made me and my accounting boys look like idiots with that $10 million you stole. It's gonna take years to do all the paperwork.
Better.
Up to it.
Got them.
Sorry, just ate a burrito.
Never mess with accountants, Vasquez. Can always count on us outnumbering you. Smoke 'em.
That's a bit rude. The fuck are they doing? What the fuck are we doing? Why are we doing this?
Don't shoot, please!
One, two, three, four. Shoosh! Pakeesh! Shoo!
Got him now.
Get him!
Bring it on!
Bring it on!
Want some of this?
Batter up, bitches!
That is actually kind of cool. What the fuck?
Here's some more for ya!
Oh my fucking god, you're so stupid.
Hope you're not allergic to lead.
Who the fuck are you, badass accountant? Definitely a virgin.
He's out of bullets! I've been counting!
Get down!
Oh my god.
This is it! We've got him surrounded!
Let's just continue. That's so weird. The commitment to that game. To think that they just lay down and then now race. That's so weird. I love this game, man.
you. Alright, you know, screw this thing.
Yeah, you saw nothing, okay? Sometimes the light plays tricks, makes a statue look like it's seeping blood, but it's all just in your head.
I know a bleeding statue when I see one.
Nothing.
Hey, what's going on here with you all?
How's it going?
Oh, hi, Reese! Things are going great!
Did you just say Reese?
Nothing!
Really,
the
goddess?
Girl swore you said Reese.
I think she said Willis.
I think she said release.
Release?
Yeah, like, hey, release me. How pathetic.
Right. Except what she apparently said was, oh, hi, release. Things are going great.
Yeah, that's a weird sentence, isn't it?
So what is it that I can help you with, Mr. Vasquez? Because if it's related to the incident upstairs, this is all under control. Just another case of vandalism.
I'll interrogate the prisoners.
Yeah, I've got some heavy interrogation ahead of me with this Pandoran scum.
Interrogation?
Oh yeah, you don't do whatever they did and not get some interrogation for your trouble. You know what I'm saying?
I guess so.
Go on and grab some lunch or something. Hey, I hear the macaroni is good. I got this handled.
I do love macaroni.
Wow.
Let me know if you need anything.
Will do.
That worked. Really? Wow.
Nice job.
Thank you. Oh, so good to see him again.
So, what is this plan, exactly?
Jack told me about a trapdoor that leads to his office. We just gotta figure out a way up.
The fuck is that? Is that...
So I'm guessing the plan doesn't involve you getting mulched by a death machine?
No, that's a problem.
How can we help?
By figuring out a way to shut that thing off so I can get up there. But now I pull you up on the comm so you can identify the piece.
Sounds like a plan.
It does.
Wait! We gotta go up that stair.
Seems like a fun place, huh?
No wonder you're single.
I was joking.
That's what I meant.
Fuck yeah. Use the control panel. She's cannot even talk. So they gotta
All
keep
right.
it up.
Get it now. So Fiona, I need you to hold this while Gordas boosts me up.
Don't worry about hurting me. Just climb on up.
Well, I guess it's tough to hurt someone made of metal.
Oh no, this is excruciatingly painful. But hey, I'm a team player.
That's
Reese
good.
Wouldn't let us down.
Oh, you haven't
hey,
been around
I
him as long
Jack.
As I have.
Hey, what can I say? I trust Jack.
That hasn't ended well for a lot of people.
Well, maybe this time is different.
Hopefully. We hope that.
Alright, Gordas, just give me a little boost up there.
No problem!
Boom!
Hurry up, Reese!
Okay!
I said a little.
How was that?
Better than I could have expected. Thanks.
No problem!
Try not to die. Reese, you all right?
Nope. Good thing I got that puking out of my system.
Yeah, that's probably
Maybe we should step away.
Reese, you can do it. Climbing with your cyber arm should be easy.
Easy, right? Stupid, nice robot.
You heard her.
Climb.
I am. Shut up. That's not creepy at all. Okay. The frick happened there? The light.
You've got
like that.
Some impeccable timing.
Hey, I don't know when you gave them the slip, but Finch and Kroger are out there looking for you, and things are gonna get messy if you start messing with us. Don't forget what's on the line here. You get us what we want, what we agreed to, and no one has to get hurt.
We had to change plans.
There were complications.
Well, let me uncomplicate it. Get the beacon, bring it to me.
Yeah, working on it.
Good.
I actually am. I wish I could talk to Rebecca. I think that's her name. Because me and her went out on good terms, and it would be nice to kind of like sort it out 100%. I'm just saying, like, throughout playing this little part, I've kind of like remember a bit of what happened. So I remember Scooter died. That was sad. I liked him. He was cool. Seriously, you have a statue of yourself. Two statues.
Check you out. You made it. In the end, we make a pretty good team, huh? I mean, we had our differences, but we got here. My office. Well,
you and me, Jack.
Now. Gotta say, Jack, I couldn't have made it here without you.
Hey, same to you, man.
Thank you. See, Jack is not bad, dude.
I used to dream about being here. Anyway, where's the Gordas beacon?
It's gotta be over there somewhere. It's where all the corporate warfare fallout is. Ton of Atlas crap. Soak it in, kid. Enjoy yourself.
Thank you. Let's just go over here. I don't want to kind of like look at everything because that would take too much time. I kind of like just want to play the game.
Welcome to my trophy case, huh? Got a couple of killer relics, a few artifacts. Oh, there's a stock certificate signifying that I own Atlas. That's pretty freaking cool.
That is actually cool.
Nothing feels better than crushing a company's value to the point where you can buy all their shares with pocket change. Delish.
I wish I could do stuff like that.
Hi. Okay. Like, so I'm going to show you the pieces now. You let me know which one it is. All right?
Okie dokie.
Thank you.
Let's do this. Nope.
This one.
Yeah, that's it. That's the one. The U-shaped thing with the little spear.
Great. I'll be down there in a minute.
See ya. That does actually look pretty cool.
Not much to look at.
Okay, here we go. The big seat is all yours. You trigger the trap door from there.
Well, thank you. He's probably put something there, if he could. Sit in.
Sit in. Was that Gordon?
No, I didn't hear what he wants to say. Oh. Yes, I'm leaning a bit right here.
Feels good.
That'd be the contact-activated dopamine injectors. Haha, eager to jump in the big chair, huh? That suits you. You look good.
Thanks.
So tell me how to trigger the trap door.
It suits the
robotic arm. Your pinky. This could be our last chance to chat, you and I. For years. I ruled Hyperion from this room, and now you're here, where it all started. How's it feel, kiddo? There's something to be said for a cushy chair with a bunch of big important buttons that can raise hellfire on people.
It's good to be the king.
It's good to be the king.
I knew there was a reason we got along so well, kid. You get it.
I kind of
say, we shared the power I had when I sat in this room. What would you do with it?
That's a tough question.
What the hell is taking him so long? Reese, the machine is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
All good. Just getting into position.
Oh! Someone is here!
Hey!
Maybe I changed the story. Come back.
Gordas, come back over here.
Wow, you're all telling me to do the same thing. What are the odds of that?
of something.
I'm sure she'd like to see you too. Oh, hey, here she is.
Who is it? Who is it? Yvette. Shh. What the hell? 100% the episode ends
there. We could wield Hyperion's might together. No. How would you rule? Hypothetical, of course. But still, you gotta know what you want. If you're gonna make it, kid. Like I told you after we escaped Oldie.
Fix Pandora.
Remember?
I'd fix Pandora. There's some good people down there. They deserve better than a world full of psychos.
Yeah, that's what I wanted. But hell, maybe you'll pull it off. Who knows? You've done well so far, kid.
Thanks, Jack. I know.
But imagine, Reese, if it wasn't hypothetical. You what ever wonder why Nakayama created me? This whole AI thing? I was supposed to find a worthy successor to the Hyperion throne.
And you think I'm the one?
That successor, Reese, is you. If you join me, we could rule together. What do you say, kid? This is the only room with the override port, so if you don't jack in now, you'll never get another shot. I'd say there's no rush, but, tick, 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 Greasy.
Let's rule Hyperion.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'm up.
Let's do it.
Upset.
Yes! You are my favorite dude!
So what's next?
There it is. That's the executive override port.
What's that?
Jack in, and this will all be yours. Jack in, you get it?
Oh.
Big moment for us, kiddo. Been a long time coming. A lot of people had to die.
I'm gonna back out.
After all the times I tried to help you, after all we've been through, you refuse everything you've ever wanted? Oh, I knew you were an idiot the moment you plugged me into your
kiss
empty
my
little
ass.
Head.
Kiss my ass.
I'm not gonna
you
do it.
You died alone. No friends, no family.
Yeah.
I am not gonna be you.
You don't deserve to be me, you piece of shit.
The only reason why I chose not to take that is because he's gonna take over me. And then he is the one to rule Hyperion. That's it.
I'm done talking. I'm using the trapdoor.
No. No, you really can't.
The fuck's he doing?
Reese, the chain is off. Did you get the beacon? We're ready for you.
Oh, you really shouldn't have told Fiona.
Jack is taking over.
All good. Just getting into position.
What are you doing?
Wait, that's me.
No, I am handsome goddamn Jack!
Jesus Christ, so even if I rejected, he would still do it. Oh my god. Wow. Okay. Well, choices I did with Fiona. You have 52.1% of players aren't good with his catchphrase. Life is the story we make out of death. For each hello, a goodbye. 100%, man. I don't get why people wouldn't honor a scooter. I mean, he may be annoying and some stuff like that, but still. You and 38.3% of players let the tour group get vaporized. Just because some people are pissed doesn't mean you should let them vaporize themselves, but you totally can. Hell yeah, I can. I did it. You and 71.7% of players shot an innocent diamond pony. If you want to break into a jail, sometimes sneaking in is not the perfect way or the most fun. Agreed. Why would you even sneak into prison? I don't get that. The choice I did with Reese. You and 28% of players revealed Handsome Jack's assistance when the truth is of dubious benefit. A white lie might smooth things over, but for how long? I don't know. I mean, a white lie can suddenly get discovered and you're looking like a dickhead. You and 64.7% of players knocked Yvette out. Why wouldn't you? Like, why wouldn't you? I mean, yeah. One good Tranko deserves an up, but even a switch retribute can echo with unforeseen result. You have 52.6% of players chose to reject Hyperion. Jack's glory is expanding, filling the arches of Helios. How can you challenge a handsome immortal machine? Well, I don't want him to control me. That's it. Well, I'm gonna press continue and it's gonna start the... Give me 2 seconds. There we go. Because I'm on copyright right now. But yeah. That was a pretty cool episode. I mean... It wasn't bad, but like... The end is very... annoying because I can see if you just started the game and the game just came out, it would be annoying because that way, like, that cliffhanger, man. If I couldn't play the last episode right here, right now, I would be fucking annoying. I mean, think about it. But yeah, I hope you all have enjoyed. And of course, if you have, be sure to give it a big thumbs up. Also, hit that subscribe button while you're at it. It will mean the world to me. It really would. Also, give me a comment down below what you think about the game. If you think something about Handsome Jack, like if I rejected him, he would still get mad at me and do it anyways, or what different it could happen like that, or stuff like that. But yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. I hope you all have enjoyed. It's been LittlePie signing off. Peace out.